one day.
Thank you.
When I first started to take lessons, I became terribly aware of how isolated I was from the other children and how isolated I was from the white community and the Negro community. I felt it all the time, even when the kids used to play with me. They always wanted me just to play the piano for them to dance. I wasn't asked too much to do anything else. That was very hard.